hop. Mistletoe hung where you can see every couple tries to stop. Rocking around the Christmas tree, let the Christmas spirit ring. Later we'll have some pumpkin pie and we'll do some caroling. You will get a sentimental feeling when you hear voices singing, let's be jolly, deck the halls with boughs of holly. Rocking around the Christmas tree, have a happy holiday. Everyone dancing merrily in the new old-fashioned way. Holiday. Everyone dancing merrily in the new old-fashioned way.
You better watch out, you better not cry, better not pout, I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming now.
Yeah, but also because
make a list. Check in.
This can't be long.
I have an idea for our next play.
Very good. It's the last one until after Christmas.
It's a good one. We're gonna send out a virus to all the kids at BCI.
What's this virus gonna do?
It's going to completely crash, wreck whatever device they're on.
How are we gonna do this?
Nick has his virus, and he'd even be able to send it through Mr. Lewis's email account.
That's sick. What?
Get to class.
Oh.
Oh, you better watch out. You better not cry. Better not pout. I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming to town.
Yo, so at the beginning of the year, we didn't really have anything to do. And so I thought of this idea that, like, maybe we would
do things that would get us drugged but try to work our way out of it, you know?
Yeah, I know what you mean. Have you done anything so far? I mean, what?
Yeah, beginning of the year, we went in the library, you know, took kids' iPads, hid them in the bookshelves. Remember that announcement about the stolen iPads, right?
Wait, that was you guys?
That was us.
I mean, I heard the rumors, I didn't realize it was you.
Oh, like last week, I went on McLean's iPad and her laptop, whatever thing he has, and I changed my grades.
So what happens if you get caught?
You're kicked from the club.
That's it? You're
yeah,
out? You're...
Yeah.
What? Has anyone gotten caught yet?
Nope, but if you do, you're out of the club. Done.
Just like that?
Just like that.
Well, can I join?
Actually, it's like an email list, and we don't want to have to keep, like, adding kids to the email list. And, like, we don't want our inboxes to fill up with, you know, like, spam or anything. Not that you're spam, but, like, we don't want the inbox.
Well, that doesn't
to fill
really
up, you know what I'm,
make sense.
Hold that thought, Johnny, because I actually am super late for extra help with Miss Corliss. And
I'm doing bad in her class, and it's like, you know.
Well,
don't worry, we'll talk later.
Can we? All right, I'll see ya.
Nick, you can get into the email account, right?
Since when are you a hacker? You're like 10.
Luke, you know I'm a sophomore.
It's even worse.
Guys, you need to focus, all right? We need to send this email from the school computer in case they can somehow find out, like, where we sent it from. Shawn, can you get Mr. Joyce's keys and let us into the computer lab?
Why do you think he'll give me the keys?
I know you're the only one in his class to get an outstanding on the report card.
Yeah, and I don't want to get on his bad side.
Then don't get caught.
Then what am I supposed to ask him?
You're smart. Just make anything up.
I guess I could say I left something in the classroom.
What am I supposed to do then?
You and Luke gotta make sure nobody walks in on us.
Seriously?
It doesn't take 5 people to send an email.
So we're glorified bodyguards?
No, you are bodyguards.
And what exactly are you sending again?
It's a virus that's being sent to all students and teachers.
Why would anyone open it though?
Because they're getting it from the principal's email account. But this would only work if we all agree to do this, okay?
Okay.
I guess.
Fine.
Okay.
Okay, then let's do it.
Hey. Hey, what's this? Hey. Hey, you. You. Hey. Hey.
Yo,
hey,
yo,
you're
yo.
In the library. You're in the library. No food. And where are these?
They're headphones. I mean, everyone has headphones in the library.
Hey, you know what JUG stands for?
No.
It's Yugo, Latin for yoke. Give me your ID.
Serious?
I'm serious, yes.
Okay. It's in here. Here.
Okay, get it out then. Okay. You can come get this in student affairs.
You can't be serious.
Julian, you broke the rules.
But I made that rule.
So?
So, what do you mean so?
It means you're kicked out.
Seriously? Just come on.
Julian, just go.
Fine. Just don't mess this up.
We won't.
So this is Christmas. And what have you done?
Just like that?
Yeah.
Wasn't it your club?
Yeah, they didn't care.
Some kids in my French class were starting their own club. Apparently, they said that your friend Bruce gave them the idea.
Are you serious? Dude, you know I came up with that idea, right?
No, there's at least 5 other groups doing the exact same thing all around school, and they all think it was Bruce's idea. Hey, you alright?
This isn't good.
What?
Hey, I'll be right back.
Alright, I'll see you around.
Now listen, okay? I got kicked from the club because I broke my own rule. I get that. I understand that. That's fine, okay? But what I'm not okay with is that you're gonna totally screw this up.
Why are you here?
Because you're gonna get expelled. That's what's gonna happen. It's gonna be on you.
Dude, why don't you just join another club and get over with it already? There's so many other clubs in this school you can go to. Like, why ours?
I don't care about the club. I care that every one of you guys is gonna get expelled.
Have yourself a merry little Christmas. Let your heart be light. From now on, our troubles will be out of sight. Have yourself a merry little Christmas. Make the Yuletide gay.
Make the Yuletide gay.
From now on, our troubles will be miles away. Here we are as in olden days. Happy golden days of yore. Faithful friends who are dear to us, gather near to us once more. Through the years we all will be together, if the fates allow. Hang a shining star upon the highest bough, and have yourself a merry little Christmas now.
Expelled.
Really?
Yeah, dude, and if these guys just listened to me, none of this would have ever happened.
Yeah?
Yeah, and you know what? I'm pretty sure that virus that Nick found doesn't even work.
Why would he lie then?
I think he just found it online and thought it worked, you know, because it was online or whatever.
All that for nothing.
All that for nothing.
Look, I gotta go do something. I'll see you around.
All right.
Here. All right.
See ya.
Hey, are you friends with that kid?
Yeah, why?
He ratted you out, you know?
What are you talking about?
He was talking to the teacher about eating food in the library.
There's no way.
No. I'm pretty sure he's the reason why those kids got expelled.
No, they got caught by a teacher.
Yeah, well, how do you think the teacher knew what they were doing?
What's your name?
My name's Julian.
Oh my god, that's my name.
Dude, what? We should be best friends, dude.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Oh my lordy lordy god.
Oh my goshy goshy gosh.
Oh, heaven's sake, your name's Julian, my name's Julian.
That's such a cool name.
Are we brothers?
Oh my god.
Who's your mom? What's your mom's name?
Mom?
Oh my god, that's my mom's. Yo! We're brothers.
Oh my god!
Oh my god!
Hug me, brother!